So guys, in this video we are going to see about this pip Python package installer, and it's a pip pip pip, and you will get some of these options. And this pip is like a package installer like you have seen from the Ubuntu's apt, but this pip is only for Python modules. So you can import some modules into the Python which we have defined already, predefined methods and the functions, and that you can install those modules using this pip. You can see pip install, you can install packages, download packages, uninstall, list, show, and there are so many options as well. You can also search the packages. And what I'm going to do is, let me clear the screen, and then let's say pip list. So this will list all the packages that are installed on my computer, and also those supports Python one. You can see this Pylint, this has been installed from the my Visual Studio code, if you have seen the Visual Studio setup code setup video. So whenever I am operating this Python, then it asks me the Pylint is missing, whether to install or not. We have clicked install, then this Pylint has been installed. Now let's go ahead and try to install Python module that is called requests, and bs4 is the beautiful soup. Okay, let's try only for requests and let's see how it installs. So it's downloading the package, and then it's going to download additional packages that are required by the requests. So now I can successfully import requests in my Python program. So you can also uninstall that using this uninstall requests, but I'm not going to do that because we need requests. Let's say bs4. Now this beautiful soup is like it parses the HTML into a neat format. So we have seen the pip installation, and you can also uninstall this using the pip. So this is the basics about this pip. Generally we use pip only for installing the packages, and you can also upgrade to the latest pip using this command. They have shown you this python minus m pip install minus upgrade pip. So this will upgrade the pip. So that's all about this video. The main thing is pip install module name.